What's up everybody, I'm Tanner Bell. Today I'm restoring a hatchet and making a solid Micarta handle.
I've still got cracks here, probably from not having a clean surface to weld on.
Sure what this head shape is for. It's really thick, it's really heavy. So for you axe nerds out there that know what type of head this is, let me know. I got the inspiration for this from William Stelter. I'll put a link for him on Instagram down in the description. Thanks for watching guys. Make sure to subscribe and go follow me on Instagram. I do stories there and I have a ton of fun making those. So that's it for this one guys. See you next time.